Stop where you are, and state your business. What are you doing out here?
What are Albs doing out here?
We are Albs, but we aren't working with the Elexiters and Zaykor. Leave us alone, and we'll leave you alone. Now either answer my question, or head back the way you came.
I'm just passing through.
This area has been secured, so turn around and make your way back the way you came.
Who are you? What do you want here?
My name is Sardoz. All we want is the ELEX deposit here. Once we have that, we will go.
What happened here?
Are you asking about the dead in the house over there? That's simple. If we are left alone, we will not interfere with others. But if people act against us, then we will take appropriate action. The people here were blinded by emotion. They attacked us. We killed them. That is why we still take ELEX. We will not allow emotion to cloud our judgment as these people did. Emotion is why these people, all but one of these people, died.
And are you going to try and kill her too?
Possibly. Her escape is not the problem, though. The problem is that she fled into the valley where an ELEX deposit is. We want that ELEX. She's there now with a troll. We don't know how she controls it. She lacks the technical connection used by our own people. However she does it, the two of them work together. That makes attaining the ELEX we need more hazardous than our initial assessment had predicted. And we need that ELEX. Can you assist us? We would pay you if you were to kill the woman and her troll.
I will take care of the troll and the woman for you.
Understood. We will await your success. And I will mention this again, just to give you a little more motivation. You can expect generous payment if you bring us news that they are both dead.
You'll have to deal with things yourself. I can't help you right now.
It is not efficient for us to talk.
Thank you.
About your big friend.
What about him?
I have the troll's leaf you need.
I don't know how I can thank you. Just a moment. I will give it to the little guy to eat. So, he ate the plants. I hope he will get better soon. This is the least I can give you.
The Alb sent me.
They sent you? You're working for them. What do they want?
Either you get out of here and give up the ELEX deposit, or I will kill you.
If you want me to leave here, then you will have to kill me.
So be it.
You fucked up that day, Ben. That fucking brute is looking for trouble.
About. So.
You fucked
Let's
up then, didn't you?
This.
The troll and the woman are dead.
That is satisfactory. We will begin securing the ELEX deposit now. I will pay you generously to ensure that you will be motivated to help us again in the future.
And what about giving me a share of the ELEX?
I should have expected this question. I can only offer you what I have here. The ELEX deposit requires extraction and processing.
Cool.
Sand and rocks and opportunity. Tavar, the land of freedom.
pretty isolated here.
Yeah, and? I don't trust strangers. I don't trust people who haven't committed to a faction. That means I don't trust you. Everything here belongs to the Duke. That means everything I find here goes straight to the Scrap Baron. His answer to goods going missing is to rip whoever takes it a new one, and I don't want any new holes.
I'm not here to trade.
Well, then what do you want?
That's my business. Why are you so scared of the Scrap Baron?
I don't know. Maybe because he's a cold-blooded, profit-obsessed nutjob? You don't get made Lord of all salvage by the Duke by talking nicely to people. And the Scrap Baron is one of the Duke's main guys up at the fort.
So it's fear, not loyalty?
Loyalty? This is Tavar. Nobody's loyal to anything but shards here. You don't mess with the Duke or the Scrap Baron, not if you want to keep all your body parts attached to the rest of your body. And he does pay. We all get our share of the profit. Can I ask a question while you're talking?
What do you want to know?
I want to know what you know about, you know, this place. The desert. Tavar. All of Magalan. What happened here? Have you never asked yourself that? I mean, we live amongst the ruins of the old world, but what do we really know about it?
Why do you want to know?
I spend every day picking this stuff up, and we just sell it, break it up for components, melt it down. But I don't know anything about the people who made them, who they were, or what happened to them. I mean, do you never ask yourself that? I mean, if you just look at all this stuff, their world was full of this technology. Do you never wonder what our world could have been if whatever happened hadn't happened?
The past is dead.
Yeah. Yeah, I suppose it is.
If Scrap's so important, why are you here on your own?
Yeah, the fort sent a gang to work with me, but they stole the scrap instead of delivering it. We had a deal, but they had guns. I'm just glad they didn't plug me before they went.
And that means?
The last time I requested my goods, they spat in my face. They said they won't work for me anymore. They don't care if I'm dead. They're only interested in the scrap they got. Without that scrap, I'm dead.
Why did you let them get away with it?
Well, begging wouldn't get me anywhere, and there are too many to threaten. And I'm not going looking for them on my own. If the Scrap Baron is pissed, he'll have to come and find me here.
So, you've given up?
It shouldn't be my problem. If the Scrap Baron wants the scrap, he should be helping me stop those guys. He's the one with the reputation. But now, it's too late. The Scrap Baron blames me and my time is running out.
I can help you.
And I'm supposed to just trust you like that? Last time I trusted someone, they ran off on me and landed me in this situation. Why do you want to help me at all?
Because I don't want to see you turned into dog food.
Yeah, I'd like to avoid that too. I guess I don't have much choice. I'm just lacking in ideas. If you think of one, let me know.
I will get your man to start working.
All right. Let's hear how you think you can do it.
Either they'll do it willingly, or I will force them back to work.
All right, but don't go crazy. They're not gonna help me if they're dead.
You asshole! Well, this is all fucked, isn't it?
So, has word spread that there's Elexit to be earned here? Grab your cock and get ready to rock, because we've got some great scrap out there just waiting to be dug up. Look for pieces with a high concentration of ELEX. Those are what the buyer will want. Come on, let's get moving!
Who is the buyer?
I'm not revealing my business connections. But you don't have to worry. I'll get us a good deal. So, are you with us or not?
You're confused. I'm not a scrap collector.
Wait a moment. If you're not here to help us, if you're not here, you must be a bounty hunter.
Do I look like a bounty hunter?
Yeah. But all right, I don't see why you deny it. So let's both just calm it down, okay?
I am calm.
Good, right. Just don't go stressing me, all right?
Is that how you live out here? By scavenging?
Scavenging? I'm not here to pick up a few tin cans. I'm out here to get rich. They call me Lucky Sam. And I am the best scrap dealer you'll find in Tavar.
What will earn me the most shards?
Anything with a good concentration of ELEX in it. The higher the concentration, the more I'll pay you for it. If you find something of interest, sell it to me. I'm always looking for scrap, and you need shards. And if you're looking for salvage, I'll take your shards for it.
You've got rich with scrap.
Don't let your eyes shine so fast. It's not an easy business. Some sites yield nothing, and the good ones are getting harder to find. Then there's all the extra expenses you need to keep your scrap collectors happy. They like the entertainment district, you see? All those costs. It means I rely on the bonuses to get by.
So, if you're looking for profit, why have you stopped supplying Trevor?
Trevor? You've met that miser, have you? The bastard owes us food supplies, and he needs to show an interest in paying us properly. Then he might get his business back again. Maybe you can help us after all. Would you take care of cutting all connections to our old employer? We've got to make a living out here. And with what Trevor tries to pay us, well, that's not really giving us an opportunity to do that. If you can get us out of this, I'll make it worth your while.
I'll tell Trevor he has to pay you.
Trevor knows that. He doesn't care. We want out of this, and that means killing him. That's the only way that this gets sorted out. No one will miss him. You don't have to worry about that.
Killing him can't be the only way.
You've seen it out here. The difference between life and death is small. If we're forced to work for Trevor, it will be us dying. It's him or us. Take him out or don't. You'll be killing someone either way.
About Trevor's scrap delivery. Take these shards. That should make it worth delivering to Trevor again.
Shards talk. You really put something together there. But for this much, I'd look for scrap in Zaykor. You know how to make deals. We'll start making deliveries to Trevor again. I just hope he pays out more shards from now on. Otherwise, you might start finding our bodies out here.
Speak to Trevor.
Nothing to do with you, hey? Tell him he can count on the delivery. Only don't expect him to pay much for the information.
Do you want to trade?
Very well.
Shit, that was pretty good. It's no surprise the old world disappeared. Look at this shit.
I'm in.
Thank you.
hanging again, okay?
I'm done here.
There's gotta be some action here. Scrap collectors have been through this place already.
So?
There's probably not that much profit in it.
Come on.
this place will get you sweater than an outlaw in a brothel.
You know a lot about brothels.
I know a lot about outlaws.
Too easy.
Okay, now it'll get interesting. What was that supposed to be? got it. My brother and I used this as a place to cook up our plans before we kicked Baxter's ass out of the fort. Those were days for planning and action. I'm glad they're over. It stinks like piss around here.
IR-570 is providing good pictures. Maintain orbit. Correction to H-62's orbit. Came too close to the atmosphere. M-25 reported a malfunction 20 minutes ago. Distress call initiated. Delivering unusable data. New data received from IR-570. Data updated into the computer. There was a slight change to the object's trajectory. Recalculated the countdown twice. No serious change.
Thank you.
Fucking countryside. trouble.
Are you still following me around? What part of I have to work don't you understand? Now fuck off.
Let's find some trouble.
Thank you.
What a fucking wreck. What a fucking wreck. be some action here.
Seven to Tower Delta 4. I've lost contact with reinforcements. Tower Alpha 7 to Tower Delta 4. Roger. Send reinforcements. Tower Alpha 7 to Tower Delta 4. The quadrant is not listed on our map.
Ah!
Sir, requesting reinforcements. We are being overrun by civilians. Someone told them we were here. Someone has betrayed the project. This facility was supposed to be secret. Who told the world we were here?
Out there. Still trying to get away and not knowing where to go. Behaving like it's the end of the world. The government has made it official. We're supposed to go to the coast. The traffic? And the roads that are open are up into the highlands.
I'm in.
Thank you. Cut him down!
Isn't it? Home again, home again. Alcohol and profit await.
teach me something.
It will be done.
The Scrap Baron. He needs a metal throne to support his fat, useless ass.
Why did you wake me?
Your men will work for you again.
I guess you're really persuasive.
You want the details?
No, the fact it works is enough. The Scrap Baron will be pleased he's getting his scrap, which means he'll be pleased with you. Thanks for your help.
That's it?
It's all I can spare. I'm sorry if you were hoping for more.
Here again? Deep down, you're a scrap hound, aren't you? You just can't resist the lure of salvage.
It wasn't the scrap. It was your magnetic personality.
I am a people magnet. Seeing as you're here, you can make yourself useful. Just don't fuck up.
What do you want?
Get yourself over to the scrap digs in the west. They're holding out on some deliveries they owe me. Talk to Trevor. He's supposed to be in command over there. But he's stalling me. Remind him who he's dealing with. Fucker shouldn't need to be reminded, but it seems he needs it. Is that clear?
Yes, I'll get those scrap deliveries to you.
That is what I wanted to hear. That makes you my plan B. That means you're gonna go out and make it clear to my people that they can't walk over me. Even my legendary patience has its limits.
What should I tell Trevor?
Tell him he's dead if he doesn't get those deliveries to me soon.
Why did you wake me?
The Scrap Baron is becoming impatient.
I'm going as fast as I can. Thanks to you, it's finally possible for me to start making deliveries again. I just need a few more days. Tell him that.
You'll make the delivery in the next few hours.
You can't be serious. How am I supposed to manage that? Albs, rats, reavers. The path to the fort is full of dangers.
You missed the Scrap Baron off your list. He'll be your biggest problem if you stall him any longer.
Okay, okay. I got it. He wants his stuff, he'll get it. I'll send him what I have. That will have to be enough. Take this. Make him understand the situation. If he can just calm down, I can get him the rest. He knows I'm good for it. He knows I can get the stuff. He'll get his profit.
Trevor was cooperative.
Loyal. I always said Trevor is loyal. Sometimes needs to be told he'll lose his head if not. But he's normally loyal.
He needs some reinforcements.
So, you think he'll have more problems?
He'll definitely have more problems.
Right. Sounds like I better do something, despite their failure.
Pay me double.
Double?
I solved your problem. It's worth that.
If it buys that and loyalty, I'll pay. If I made room on my payroll by, say, helping one of my less helpful personnel disappear, you could get paid double. I can make that happen. How does that sound?
Shoot whoever you want, as long as you pay me.
There. Someone who gets what this is about. Profit above everything. I like that, really. Profit is predictable. It means I know we can work together anytime. Never trust anyone who doesn't understand ELEX comes first.
Good stuff, asshole.